Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to GWF Adrenaline. I am Barney Green, your commentator for the evening. And as you can see, Dolph Ziggler is coming down to the ring for this Tulsa Tables match, which is going to feature him taking on Merle Haggard Jr. from URWL, which no one expected to see happen. But bear with me, folks, as due to few technical glitches with the footage and stuff, it didn't come out good, so what we'll be showing you is the highlights from this match. We'll show you highlights from this crazy match. You see Ziggler slowly entered the ring now. And boy, like, did my match suck against Arn Anderson. Yeah, I lost. But look, the Freebirds attacked me backstage. You can see Merle Haggard Jr. coming down to the ring. A true URWL original from the Unnecessary Roughness Wrestling League. He hails from Muskogee, Oklahoma, USA. A one-time URWL World Champion and North American Champion in the YouTube era. See, this guy still can generate some popularity. Slowly making his way out to the ring. What a shock this is to see him here of all people. But like I said, you'll see highlights from this match. So here we go. You can see he's getting ready for this match. And the winner, what happens if Merle Haggard Jr. wins. Boy, get ready for highlights. Roots Rising Drop!